that a positive negative, a positive 2 and a negative 2 down here is motion. We all studied that. So we're going to give verbs the motion. Actually, it's a performance. And that's called thinking.
Let freedom ring.
Okay, thinking. Now, you always have to think before you can certify anything, make a claim. We'll get into the sentence structures when I do that. So you got a verb on both sides here. That was this. Now you have a plus and a minus. Well, 1 plus 2 equals 3, 3 minus 2 equals 1. 2 times 3 equals 6. 6 divided by 3 equals 2. So that's subtract, multiply, dividing, sine, cosine, tangent. Energy times watts equals divided by watts divided by energy equals volts. Volts
distance
times energy equals watts.
Distance time.
Right. It's all about trigonometry, how to figure out voltages and weight ratios and coefficients. Okay, that's true. All right, so we add, subtract, multiply, and divide. And the one thing that's true about the whole thing is you got plus and minus, called opposites. So the only thing, we have 38 positive prepositions. But then when we did a pre, meaning no position, and then that went to an article, vowel and two consonants, which meant no, which equaled a noun, which was a no-no, a lie. Prepositional phrase was a lie, the way they taught it. You got to get rid of the preposition and have a position. You got to get rid of the article, and it's called allodial. Location, original, contract, and now you equals a fact. So we had to change the way everything was written and claim it, which we did. So we were the first person to call it a positional allodial fact phrase. And that's what put us on the world map with the math interface to back it up. And now we could define all the positions and all the articles and all the facts. And we did it mathematically, frontwards and backwards. Because when you went into position, you have over and you have under. You have up and down. You got in and out. There's 38 positive and 38 negatives. 34 positive and 38 negatives, giving you 68 prepositions. And articles is 38, which means ownership. You, her, me, him, his. So I proved that 38 times 68 is 2,000 divided by 2 is 1,000, as any graph. So plus there's 100 you'll never use, I don't care what. There's no logical reason for 100. So you get 900 definitions for the black pen. So pen has 900 definitions. So if I say for the pen of the black, I use two facts. 900 times 900 is 810,000 variables.
So just
for your pen of your black, for my pen of my black, with this pen.
It's whatever combination you're going to use with that.
Right, I can use combinations to the tune of 900 times for every color, for a pen, for every fact. For
you don't call it noun, you call it fact.
Correct. For the pen of the black is with the writing. Now writing becomes a fact. On the paper, four facts. What's 900 to the fourth power? 900 to the fourth power. 360 billion. 360 billion variables for just four words. Now write a 92-page book in 9-point prints and tell me how many variables we got in there. And say you can't be done, and I did. I wrote it a 400-page website. I did it. Done 12,000 lawsuits. I did it. And the numbers are, it takes an 8 artificial intelligence computer to go ahead and compete with it. Then you got 10,000 Chinese alphabet, 26 English alphabet, and you got 45 minutes to write an interface, which I did, which can't be done, never could be done.
Right.
I'm doing things that can't be done, that should not be able, possible to be done. So why can you do it? Because this math problem allows me to do those things.
Right.
And so I got three judges up there, and all these attorneys laughing and snickering at me, and Judge Mangerson stands up, and I want it quiet. This is correct, he says. This man has discovered the math interface on grammar, and he just proved you guys can't read and write above a second grade reading level, and Toby Brown, you are not guilty as charged. You are free to go. The other six guys with their attorney stamp says, we want to use Dave Miller. No, you have attorneys. You gave up your citizenship, and you said you're incompetent. You gave over to your attorney who only could lie. They got 38 years of hard labor, and all six men died of hard labor in prison.
Mm.
They tortured them until they died in prison. They're all dead today. Yeah.
On the equals, we want to put it as, because you got cause, consequence, and then you got thinking. So equals would be thinking.
Haven't gotten that for you.
Is and are.
Haven't gotten that far yet. Mm-hmm. That comes under sentences next.
I don't know, but wouldn't it fit in that equation that way? For one plus two? And when you get equals, that's thinking, processing.
Right, I said that. It's performance and thinking.
Mm-hmm. I'll explain it to you after.
Okay, well, I'll explain it to you when I do sentences.
Yes.
So everybody cool with the math interface?
Yeah.
And I did that after 1,000 days of doing math problems. And that happened by accident. Because I took... Here, let me use your paper here. We all grew up with the little red line on the line paper in the spiral notebooks. I wrote this on the red line. And I got my coffee and came back and says, I got a graph. Let's put values to it. And when I put the value to it, like I did here, I'm going like, damn, the thing works frontwards and backwards. I discovered the math interface on grammar. Then I had a flashback of 10 years of sitting in Marquette University Law Library and going like, it's all a lie. I got to rewrite everything I learned in 17 years of college and three PhDs. Got to go back to day one. I spent the next 5 years rewriting and reorganizing, putting this whole thing together, making live videos, and writing some lawsuits, which I then sent out to every news agency and all the members of the United Nations, so everybody had it at once. Because I knew when this thing broke, as Pandora, I'd be target. You know, I was sitting here wondering when a bullet was going to come flying through the window.
Mm.
But it's been 28 years later, and I'm still here. So... And I've been working real hard at it. So has Russell. When we're doing sentence structures, we also graph those out. Now, that was the math interface, but everybody's having problems writing a vertical sentence and reading a vertical sentence and understanding this kind of syntaxing in a vertical sentence. In the back of this book, these books are 200 for those that want them, the last three pages in the book is, let's see, that's a judge's oath. Security navigation. Treaty of Versailles. I took the first paragraph, 62 words, of the Treaty of Versailles, and that was I did the Treaty of Versailles, and it took me 40 hours to write the explanation of 62 words. And I did it in three-word phrases. So we got for the knowledge. Now knowledge becomes a consequence. Knowledge becomes the cause. because you stand here and I look around and I see points of information. And as I see things, you always learn what you have today from what you've seen in the past. So it's a reinforcement.
Let freedom ring. Let the white dove sing. Let the whole world know that today is the day of a reckoning. Let the weak be strong. Let the right be wrong. Roll the stone away. Let the guilty pay. It's Independence Day. About your revolution, it's Independence Day. Let freedom ring, let the white dove sing, let the whole world know that today is the day of a reckoning. Let the weak be strong, let the